Chris Renshaw, 5 Adam McLean, 6 Craig Hodgson, 7 Jamie Harwood, 8 Sonny Andrews, 10 Andy Johnson, and 11 Aaron Weymouth.
Thank you.
two people sitting on top of the fence next to the Sainsbury's car park, please come down off the fence.
It was a great win for us. I think the expectations are really, really big. Obviously, the crowd, 2,000 people coming here. I think, you know, Bishop Auckland, to give them credit, they started very, very well. You know, obviously, it was windy. The conditions weren't great. So we struggled to get it down and pass it. And to be fair to Bishop Auckland, they started better than us. And, you know, we conceded the goal really, really right on the stroke of half-time. So, yeah, it wasn't the ideal start that we wanted for the game. People look at your squad and I feel like we've got a strong squad and, you know, the changes from the bench, the three lads that came on made a big impact in the game. Obviously, you know, goal from Sean Rainey's movement and I thought Leon Scott and I thought the team took on board exactly what we wanted at half-time. You know, we said a few harsh things, which has got to be done. And they responded to that. I think that's part of management and sort of they learned from it. And hopefully, you know, in the future we start games better because that's always priority to any team. But, you know, we're just delighted that we got 3 points and sort of get that first win out the way.
It was a big build-up of the game as well. Are you kind of glad to come at 3 o'clock in the day and get started with the actual football?
Yeah, and it wasn't a great spectacle of football being played. But having said that, it's not always going to be. But it's about winning games, and there'll be many times this season where we don't win and play well. So it's making the most of the day. You know, we've done that bit now. It's important that we sort of prepare now for the Tuesday night's game and really get focused for that.